Hey guys, and welcome back to TIA Session. Here I am again with another video of Geocacher. Sorry. And I was thinking about doing Japan. If you have a suggestion of which place you want to see me doing in the next video, please put it in the description and I will take a look at it. So, let's go! Oh, this is a hard one. Let's put them on Japan. Let's see. Bit a small town, not very rich. I don't know what the sign says. Go forward, please. Oh, let's go back. A bit warm over here. Let's see. It's sandy over here. Completely wrong, I know, but no, not over there. Over here, let me guess. Like I said, completely wrong. Stupid commercial every time. Again. This is on a highway. Come on, where is this? I don't know what the sign says. Bit in the hills, bit in the hill. Where are hills? Over here, bit. It's a bit green. Are there any green stuff over here? Bit. Hotok. I don't know how to speak that. Hamatsu. Stupid commercial every time. Again. Hey, I see a sign over there. I see a sign over there. I probably cannot read it, but I try. Muroyan Nobutsu. I don't know how to speak that, but let's see if I can find that. I probably cannot find it, but I try. Never been there before, so it's a bit hard. Bit over there, I guess. Completely wrong, or not? Yes, I did. On the other island. Oh, this is going completely wrong. And now I'm in a tunnel. This could be anywhere. This is not fun, actually. Bit hilly, bit green over here. And that car is driving in reverse. You're not allowed to drive in reverse on my old. This is impossible to do. Okay, it was a bit green. A bit hilly. A bit over there. I guess. Oh, close. Last one. Please, man. Give me Tokyo or something. We live next to a power plant. Oh no, next to the train. That's a bit annoying. Mister, where am I? I don't know. So it's on the big island. Bit hilly. Where's the train driving? I guess a bit here. But I don't know. It's impossible to do in a small town. My guess. On the coastline. Fishermen. This is a hard one. But yeah, it went well actually. Please leave a like if you like this video as much as I do. If you want to keep in touch, please subscribe and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!